Hello everyone, welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm your host, Final Dream, and today we are going to the Museum of Witchcraft. Before we go in, point 44, okay, so that's the difference. See if we can actually sneak up on...
Other side's chained up.
Really? Is there another way in then? Because that'd be real nice. Hello? Anyone gonna let me in? Please? How the hell are you supposed to get in then? Am I supposed to ask real nice like? The hell? Rip-off artist. I was already in here, right. Went through there. I don't know, I guess we're going this way then. Guessing this is some kind of hospital? Salem. Probably shouldn't just be Sandy Covens. Okay, where the hell is all the entrances to these buildings? Seriously. Retrieve key from front desk attendant. Oh shit, that hurt. Slept funny. Yeah, and well, I'm sure you all have slept funny, had a kink in your neck. Hello there, my good person, sir.
Unfortunately, my
How may I know?
Wait, what was that?
Just brought. Yeah.
I'm checking in.
Yeah.
My family filled out the paperwork earlier.
What? Okay, Gladys' room key.
Welcome. We'll put you in Gladys's old room. Take the back stair, and it's the first door on your left. Have a nice day.
I will certainly think about it. Damn, this place is gloomy. I don't know what I'm expecting. Ooh. Hat. Nah, I think I'm good. Key, more timers safe. You think? Maybe you can fix them. Good smash. We'll solve that right up, I'm sure. Ow! Yeah, well, you're kind of late on that. Ooh. They used machetes. What kind of uncultured bastards were these? Ooh, can I... Oh, I probably don't... I can make flamer... No, that uses oil. Yeah, well, if things did, I would be... overjoyed. I have... Ooh. They have blood packs in the refrigerator! Of course, things aren't going to be good around here. Where have we gone? Oh man, you think they could afford some repairs on this place? Nothing. Thing? Oh, okay, that's blocked off.
Ah, more business.
Attacking human.
Well, oh, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck?
I'm gonna make this easy for you.
Go. This is... Let's break that leg of his. Alright, come on, let's get that right arm.
I am the victim of violence.
Suppressing fire!
Why are the synths here? Crap, that freaking robot keeps getting in the way.
Fight to the last!
I think I hit him.
Your destruction is inevitable.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh no, Gutsy! Fuck. Okay, this had synth armor. I kind of want to try it on, not gonna lie. Synth rifle. I might be able to use that. Aw, man, poor Guts.
Hey, Red.
What's the weight? 2 pounds. I'm never gonna use a machete. Why is this one? I don't know why that one's worth more. I don't need you. This area is here. This is the best. Really, Dance? Really? Fine. Christ, man. Yeah, I know. I'm carrying too much. That helmet's actually not bad. I like the helmet, not so much the rest of it. Pocketed. Am I missing anything? One of my shoes I'm missing. Unless I didn't have shoes. No, I did. Did I accidentally give it to you?
Hey, awaiting your command.
It doesn't look like it. Middle light arm. Odd. I wonder what happened to it. Oh, there it is. Perfect.
Hey, what do you want?
I want to trade.
Heads up. All right.
There we go. I think I do need mannequins for this place, or for this, so I can just do armor sets. Here we go. Stim packs. Very nice. Guessing all of those require keys. Why not? Technical documents. Whoops. Notes. That would be T. Huh. Not that I need more 0.38 rounds. Book return terminal. Spend tokens. I'm keeping my rifle out. Did I start the timer even? No, I did not, so I'm gonna have to guess. They really need to do some repairs on this place. Gladys has escaped three times now. I think she just does it. To remind her, she's still dangerous. I swear that lady has explosives hidden away in her room. It's kind of driving me crazy. Lost safe key reminder. I'm never going to remember all that. So, security door control open. God dang it, I keep doing that.
It's safe to assume we're the first people to investigate this location in quite a while.
Yeah, I would say so. Ooh, more limb damage. Nice. Weird thing to get excited about, eh? Okay, let's try upstairs again. There was nothing else in there, I should say. There's a hole I fell down. Really glad I had Dance with me. Otherwise, I would have been dead in that little encounter there. Yellow paint can. Bobby pins. Oh! That took me by surprise. we can use that. Just not yet. I will definitely take that duct tape.
Yes.
Alright. On this overturned bed? Stimpak. Alright. That's the room I went in. Okay. Here. Not so much a room. Okay, then. Something tells me this person might have been a bit dangerous. Yeah, I don't need army fatigues.
place may appear abandoned, but that doesn't mean we should drop our...
You do remember the sense that just popped up like 5 minutes ago now? Yeah, I thought so. I already know this place isn't safe. Oh shit, that scared me.
There we go.
See. Oh, they must have got two left already. Okay. Overdue book. I don't know why I want to return these overdue books. Jesus Christ, he has... Hey, a quest is a quest. I guess. That's, like, shitty logic, isn't it? Nope. Alright, I got two more keys.
Can't pick this.
Alright, so there are three more hidden away somewhere. Completely missed this door right here. I mean, God.
Nice.
I've been using a lot of stim packs. I needed them. I mean, I still don't know why, but what I do want to do is... I got the one from this room. Wasn't anything in there. Nothing in here. Here's the elevator.
Good day to you!
You have nothing to say. Teapot.
This area is obviously quite some time.
Do you have anything original to say?
Hell yeah.
Overdue book, might as well. Did I look in here already? Feel like I did. Alright, just a pencil. Yes, yes, I did. Alright. There was a cat in here? Cats still are alive? Alright. Going down. Alright, let's just get out of here. There we are. Don't want to hold on to the book. It looks like it's daytime out now. I feel like there's gonna be like synths out here. No. What did he hate? Whatever. Such a whiny bitch sometimes. Let's get around to the front. Where is my mouse? Come on, hit the face, hit the face. One more. Oh, thank God. Did I take it? Yeah. What the hell did it have down here? Is this a... I was gonna say dolphin, but... Dance, you can't swim in power armor. It's not logical. Okay, that's a sandwich. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna call this an episode there. There was some surprise action against the synths, those fucking bastards. And, well, we discovered a mental hospital. So, guys, let me get my weapon away so I can do my outro. Alright, guys, I will see you all in the next episode.